neighbor, say neighbor.
Neighbor.
God already planned that.
Please stay out of the way.
Because about time for me to close it out. Not only do we hear a command from God, but when we hear a command from God, then we have the option to be in contempt or to comply. Yeah. And I will submit to you that either way, there is a consequence of our actions. I can imagine had Jesus when he was in the garden.
Yes.
When he asked God, if it be possible for us to cover the past from me.
Yes.
Had he not realized that God had already given him a command. In contempt of the man. I believe he realized the consequence that you and I would be lost and never have a right to the tree of life. I heard him say, "Well, nevertheless, Father, not my will, but your will be done." Sometimes we don't understand why God tells us to do what he tells.
He decides. God is your Lord and Savior, and you're not in your place.
Yeah.
The fight on the wrong team. So we'd like to give you an opportunity to come and get on the winning team, because the Bible already told us before.